technology. Oh my god, my dude, I am in like the worst real life come down that's ever graced the freaking planet right now. I grow these herbs, you know, herbs. Don't ask me what kind, it's the kind that work, okay? That kind. I trek around here with a field kit and it fell. It fell just over the lip of this weird pavement hole. It's got, wow, I see how it is. You, I need someone over here. If you got time, yeah, okay, so. What the fuck? I literally didn't touch you! It's got like a year's worth of homegrown stuff in there. That kit saved me from like 8 deficiencies and 4 infections in the past 6 months alone. I can recultivate this stuff, sure, but like, honestly, between you and me, my dude, that shit down there's my freaking lifeline. I won't last till the next harvest, next month without it. People die from like the dumbest shit these days. Get me my kit, and I'll keep you and your people ticking. So you can die from violence, like your god intended. Please get my field kit from down there. I'll get your people feeling real good, real healthy. All of that. All of that.
Ugh! around here. You're gonna use up all the oxygen in your blood if you panic, then you double drown. It's human body basics. Oh shit, guys! The water's rising fast! Move your supple ass, my dude! Go, 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 go!
Life so much easier. Now I can itch my bug bites and get them infected without dropping dead a month later. Thank you, for real. I've been meaning to, like, help people instead of collecting roots like a dirt hoarder and junk, so you mind if I run with you? I can set up my lab in your home camp garden or whatever, and I can help you boost your immune systems and get you feeling real good. A constitution and junk. I'll just set up my stuff there now, yeah? Yeah, I'm going now. Gonna settle in. Thanks again, my dude.
Mm-hmm.